permanent and be destroyed. Be a butcher, then be a butcher. Retaliate in kind. You must be of that talent. Now, you introduce your karma and discover.
Thank you.
Fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, Yellowbrow, fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
Gah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
Thank you. tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jin Shanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
That stone monkey merely named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those who are high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose?
My friend! Not good!
God, my ass! My bones are cracking from lugging this load! Step it up! I gotta catch that feast on time!
Hear me out! They say that hag has a quirky ways!
Eat Caesar, she'd wed a mate, then devour him!
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror!
The past echo!
Wait.
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there?
How dare you spoil the gift from her? Who's out?
No place to
practice these days.
Hey! Lovely! Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness?
There's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek?
Yes. None but spineless quies fooling about. We came here on your word, but see, even the pet. Why are you ditching me? Like this! Why are you ditching me? A wide road ahead. An ambush, all but certain.
Who goes there?
Hey, let them prattle as they will. I'm not lustful. Monkeys are identical on this. Shame on you. Yeah. You'd even keep that scrap? What a horn. There's a nice shrine here. You should take a look. Huh?